Golly, Henry, it sure is cold outside.
Yeah, I'm practically freezing my fingers off.
Well, maybe you should get bundled up like this cute little Christmas present.
All right, come along now, children. Dinner is ready.
Coming!
I'll get it. I wonder who it could be.
Well, Merry Christmas, Sophie.
Uncle Arthur, you're just in time for dinner.
Here you are, my darling. Paper and pencil to write your Christmas list.
But I don't know what I want for Christmas.
Well, you can always ask for a bigger mouth like me. That way you can eat more of your mother's famous cooking.
Look, Daddy, I know what I want for Christmas.
I'll put this in the mailbox right away.
You should head to bed then, my dear.
Hi, Mama. I'm gonna go see Uncle Arthur now. Bye.
Morning, kids. Oh, before I forget, Sophia. Your father wanted me to give you this gift. It's rather heavy, but he said not to open it until Christmas morning. All right now, kids. Since your father isn't feeling well, we're going to make him some cookies! Just make sure you keep them away from me. You know how much I love sweets. Cookies are done.
Ooh, I want to see. Let me see.
Let's see how many cookies we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
What's wrong with that last one?
That one was imperfect.
I'm full. I think I ate too many cookies.
Just get some rest, dear.
Hello? Uncle Arthur? Dad?